Brings me up along the side, and then I just steer over, change from the dinghy to this, and then you guys let out the line, and
that's
then I can go.
That sounds super back crazy, but
yeah.
Wow.
He's Australian. I think we can do it.
I think it could
that
work.
Would
it's going to be right on
that
the
would
limit.
Be the first ever.
I've never seen anybody wakeboarding behind a canopy.
Then we can go 10 knots. So when we try to escape the refugees, we're doing 10 knots. We could not have
helped. If we go 10 minutes at 10 knots, how many?
Wow.
And it's the speed. Yeah, but it's like, I was thinking about the riding for 10 minutes, you know. It's underwater. And he came out and came up like this, and we're all like, oh my god. So, instead of this, and just jump off, but you would sink straight away.
Yeah, exactly.
Much warmer now. I was getting freezing in there.
I can imagine.